I've got two creatures to go.
Must have imagined it. Get back to work and stop talking then. Cook says he's getting low on meat. Someone doesn't go succeeding to hunt soon, we'll all be skinned. Oh, I need a drink less grog. I'm hearing things.
I wanted a good broad tea.
What's your problem?
He hasn't gotten to use his sword anymore, that's why.
We're all itching to kill, so bloody well calm down and save it for the enemy! They was good warriors, all of them.
One of them was a berserker, not a warrior.
Whatever they were, they shouldn't have been dumb enough to stand so close to a fire when Ranger Scum was around.
Wait! I saw something!
You disgust me!
Probably was just rats.
We'll have to find a fight somewhere else then.
I suppose.
Stay alert, just in case.
Our warriors deserve more than they get.
I was coming back from a hunt, and I heard something weird.
Well, what kind of something?
It was probably just ghouls screaming their heads off.
Did you hear that?
Ah, damn!
Surround him!
Filthy,
strong!
nothing here. Must have been hearing things.
Back to work.
Says he killed the Tark and got a whole barrel of grog to himself!
No, he stole it from the boss when he was too busy yelling at some pinkskins. That idiot couldn't kill him.
Just hold it down with another foot and not got any injuries. Dominic's good. Just lucky.
If we run out of pink skin, we'll have to cut out the slave master's tongue and hack off one or two of his lines.
Sounds like a plan. We got no slaves to torture, then it's obviously the slave master's fault.
I thought I heard something. A killer's about.
Oh, enough lollygagging. The killer's long gone at this rate.
Don't worry me.
Must have frightened the Tark away.
I'm sorry.
scare, but a growl would do that too.
Not to me. I'm true Uruk.
I see him! The Ranger! That Ranger knows we're too tough for him.
Are you a demon? A phantom shade?
I don't know what it was! Must have been nothing! You're in my sight!
You'll never see me coming!
Sharp sword!
Kill me, it's a cop of knowledge.
straight up.
What a lot of schrock that is. There ain't no way!
Is there?
It's the talk!
Cross blood!
Dead at the hands of a grave.
He probably had his time.
He was the bloody
Carnival.
Cannibal!
but it's probably the Ranger himself.
Elbereth Gilfornia.
Come on. Luda!
Yeah.
my sights!
After him!
No escape for you!
Get out of here, the mad filth!
Obsede him!
Bleed him! He's run off! What a coward! Over there!
Yeah.
something about him that can drive the bravest of Urukar back. Give all fear. Those useless swords were an embarrassment to Urukar. I blame their captain. They say the ranger is cursed. If it's wraith magic, we better toughen up and watch out.
Betrayers!
even a scratch.
You say that? I think it was mine. Find anything in this almanac. Well, we've only armies for sure. Cheers. But now I wait. This will either cure my fever, or I'll be dead in seconds.
It shan't do either. You'll need to ground it up for its healing properties.
You... the outcast woman.
I'm Erin. I never got to thank you, Ranger. There are but few of your kind on the Black Gate.
Duty clouds kindness in these parts. That's why I deserted. I'm here gone.
Can't do either. You'll need to ground it up for its healing properties.
You... the outcast woman.
I'm Erin. I never got to thank you, Ranger. There are but few of your kind on the Black Gate.
Duty clouds kindness in these parts. That's why I deserted. I'm here gone.
In jail for a reason.
For saying what we're all thinking.
You want to live forever? Plow in this field?
The elves lord it over us. Don't they just? Sauron's right. We can live without pain, without growing old.
And you want to go to war to make that happen?
I want the king to listen to good ideas.
Well, then, he should have nothing to do with Sauron. Fighting with the elves is not a bad idea. It's the worst idea imaginable.
I promised Yorith we would one day travel the Anduin. When Dirhael was grown, we would go together, and we would behold the pillars of the kings. I hope that Hirgon's people can escape.
I do not know where you shall see your family again. The doom of man is beyond the vision of the elves.
Hunters are making the rest of us look bad again.
They're always showing off with their spear chucking.
Look,
I cut it off!
sword off.
Told to ration his slave to sharp blood.
Why bother? There's always more of them. They're like rabbits.
Hey! All together!
Something just moved over there!
Ha ha ha!
Stay there, just in case.
I think that was the Ranger.
Kill.
Thank you. Something just moved over there!
Oh no, a cannibal!
It's the Ranger!
Please, the Shrock! Overwhelmed!
Must have frightened the dark away.
Just try to fight back.
Chains of the Dark Lord.
He wants you opened up!
Hold still!
Hold him right there!
Could impress a cat, didn't you?
Give me one good shot, because one good shot is all I need.
I don't think anything was ever there.
You're fine.
find something else to kill, don't they?
Catch what? That slave!
Did you hear that?
Death to the enemy!
Soon enough, the Dark Lord will be here. For if he doesn't kill every slave in the land, I'd hate eating rats.
If all had a choice between being an archer and a hunter, I'd be a hunter. Could their spears make a much bigger mess of an enemy than any arrow can?
This is it!
you!
Fight!
Break his arms! Hold it!
Before had a choice between being an archer and a hunter. Be a hunter, because their spears think on anything I'm best of an enemy than any air I come.
Captain says there's reports that the Ranger might be in the area, so keep a good lookout and be ready to sound the alarm.
You know, I almost got set on fire the other day.
Our slaves are escaping!
Stay away!
like the bacon!
Suppose it was my imagination.
He must have run off.
That talk's long gone.
Thank you.
that just moved. What up?
Forsake the shadow!
Death to the enemy!
The courage of men, indeed.
I saw the talk scare.
Cowardly man,
so badly.
He's run off!
In his skull.
Betrayed your kind! Now you die! Likely. Run!
Gotta go on.
off the back of a catagorn.
Must be Elven magic.
No way, Atlix!
Surrender!
I've seen many a warrior get that scared look in his eye around them old structures. Bad things happen there. Best stay away.
Masters at the marmots need to work their soft skins harder.
Watch closely, recruits! This is how you handle a Catagor!
Thank you.
I was looking forward to testing my blade, too.
Some trouble? Come join my crew.
Is that supposed to scare me?
What's that? Stop the traitors!
Death! Right.
See the ground for all the bloody guts.
She has no meaning for me!
Ah!